Hello, ATCers. As you know, we've got permission to use the canals again, but we obviously have to follow quite strict protocol. So you're going to park in the parking where we have been parking traditionally, and you're going to change in your car into your wetsuits. And when you come down here for the usual registration, you're going to have your masks on your face, you'll have your ATC branded swim cap, and you have your goggles and your towel and your car keys. That's all you bring down. Please don't bring down bags, and please don't change down here. So once you've arrived, we'll obviously keep our social distancing. You'll slowly move forward until you get to the hand sanitizer, where you'll do your hand sanitizer. It's a touch, it's a foot one, so you can just spray. You don't touch anything here. The next one is the temperature. You get your temperature taken, and then you move on to the scan in, where you'll bring your ATC tag with you. You just scan in there, put in your temperature, and then you will get your keys into the key tray, and you'll then move on just towards the pontoon, where we'll have an usher which will take you in groups of eight down onto the pontoon, and then you'll be set off in groups of eight from there. You'll leave your mask and your towel down on the pontoon, and when you finish swimming, you'll come back onto the pontoon, put your mask back on, dry your hands, go and get your car keys and scan out. And then we ask you to please move away from the area. We don't want anyone staying in this area to keep the social distancing going. You can then go back to your car, change in your car, and then you can move across and go and have coffee in your groups if you want to. But just please always bear in mind that we need to keep these rules going as strictly as possible and keep the social distancing on. And when you're not swimming, to have your mask on. Thanks very much. See you on Saturday.